Hazrat Mujahid reports that Hazrat Ibn Umar radiallahu anhu came and he was told that Allah's apostle sallallahu alayhi wasallam had entered the Kaaba. Hazrat Ibn Umar radiallahu anhu said, I proceeded, but the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wasallam had come out of the Kaaba. I met Bilal standing between the two gates. I said to him, did the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wasallam perform prayer inside the Kaaba? He replied, yes. He performed two-unit prayer between the two pillars which stood on left side if you enter the Kaaba. Then he came out and performed two-unit prayer in front of the Kaaba. Sahih Bukhari, Hadith number 397.